healthy, healthy stir fry, sliced carrots, tomatoes, Swiss chard, string beans, beet greens, all from my garden and a garden not too far away. Like, yeah, so coming up. Here we have it. It's all chopped up. Now time to add the spices. Lots of garlic, salt, cayenne pepper, taco seasoning, adobo, yeast, nutritional yeast, cumin, coconut oil, stir fry sauce, coconut aminos, soy sauce would be nice too. I'm going to add soy sauce, not shown soy sauce, sriracha, after on each single portion, only single portion, because I want to keep, I don't want everything to be curry, and refried beans, and more salt, of course. Always add salt. Look at this. This is missing the soy sauce. Are you kidding me, Jen? Are you kidding me, Jen? Are you kidding me, Jen? Like, are you serious? It's going to be the most flavor thing. Oh, my God. You're not going to. You ain't getting more flavor. You ain't getting more flavor. Name a place where you can get more flavor. Go. Name a place where you can get more flavor than this. Only thing we're missing is meat. Some type of shrimp. But the refried beans could work for you vegan people out there. I'm not vegan, but I bet Cuomo's a vegan. That's one of my jokes from my set. All right. Hope you take a good look. Here we go again. These are all the spices that you need. Here, let's make it smooth. Smooth jazz.